and that wasn't the case there.
If you watch it again here, it's just not good enough from the goalkeeper. He's got to try and push that away from the danger zone. If you do that at this level, you're bound to get punished.